Hello guys, this is Nostalgic Days. Really be playing Blacklight Retribution on Captured. What is this? King of the Hill, sorry, my bad. King of the Hill on Containment. What am I thinking today? Oh, come on, man. Let's do this. And my team is capturing it. Nope. This is my bridge, son. Oh, you're not there. Oh, he had cloak. God damn it, why am I such an idiot? I knew something was there. It's like, could he jump off or something? I don't know. I have so much stuff cluttered in my inventory that it's hard to scroll. By the way, okay, Team Fortress 2 had an update called Man vs. Machine. I actually wanted to record that for you guys, but the problem is that, oh my god, it's hard for me to talk on plane. It's hard, it won't let me record on DxTory for some reason. I might have to update it. Since I think it kind of crashed. What? Oh my god. It won't let me capture record on TF2. I don't know why. Really want to record Man vs. Machine. It's a really fun mode. If you haven't tried it, go ahead. It's basically a co-op game mode where you and five other people play together and group up against a horde of people. Horde of robots, actually. So, yeah. Oh, I don't want to be there. Ah! Oh, we got him. Thank you. I'll help you, son. Oh, we need to capture the point. I need help. Oh! I'm not even aimbotting. I got an LMG that does the work. Do some work. Okay, sorry I messed up your little session over there. I was about to call in a hard suit, but it's not really worth it. And I guess that's it. We're going to be playing another match really soon, so stick around. We got some raffle tickets. And yes, I am a participant of 30 Days of Fight. Basically, what is 30 Days of Fight is... what is it called? You have 30 days, and each day you have the chance to win tickets. Now, the way to win tickets is basically participate in a match. You either get tickets by... completing the mission, whether you win or loss. And the second thing is, if your team does win in that mission, you receive another ticket. So, if you played a match, played it through, you get one ticket for playing, and then you get one ticket for winning the game. If you didn't win, you just get one ticket per match. And you can keep on playing however you want to get as many number of tickets you can. However, you know, the chances of winning, it's randomized, so even though you may have a lot of tickets, like probably, let's just say, for easy estimate, 300 tickets per person who spent all their time in Blacklight Retribution, 24 hours long, he may or may not win. Someone actually win because of 34 tickets. That's how it is. Or one person could win just even one ticket compared to a person who won 300 tickets. So, okay, enough of me talking. Let's start off another game. I think you guys want to see Siege again, because actually the first video, the Blacklight Siege video that I did earlier, I thought I was commentating, but I actually turned off the microphone, which was really, really bad. That sucks. But since I can commentate now, let's do this. And nobody wants to be in the tank? Oh, in the tank. So, once you're in the tank, you're not really invincible. It's like a hard suit, but the path for you is already predefined. It already does it for you. All you do is basically gun it, so I'm just basically controlling the aim and making sure that I protect my teammates. And that guy was an idiot. Why would you attack me with just baby bullets? Just want to make sure I clear off the bridge. That's a lot of people in the bridge. Oh! And somebody has to open it. Please open the gate. I really want you to open it. Come on. Open the gate. I know he's gonna be somewhere. Alright. Somewhere. Come on, open the gate! I really don't know why people are not getting the gate! I need some help. Oh my god. Pretty sure I'm gonna die with the next rocket launcher. Ah, oh, and that's how I got killed. I need to do a better job escorting. Wait, do I have enough for Tart Suit? Nope. What level's my teammates on? Pretty low level right now. The other team is have higher levels. Come on, I want my grenade. Oh, I messed up. Oh god. Messed up my timing. Let me see. Level 23, level 35. Yeah, the other team has way, way experienced levels. I have the lower levels. I'm the only one who is high level in my team. I think I'm level 28. And we're definitely gonna lose this for sure. I have a feeling. Oh, spam it all day long. Spam it all day long. I'm gonna lose because I have a low level teammates. Oh yeah, keep asking for this, but if you have this game, looking for a friend, you know, just to play with, invite me. My name is Nostalgic Days without the underscore, usually in my other games. So yeah, add me if you want to, you know, play a match with me. I'm cool with that. And we lost. How crazy is that? Next round, we don't know if we're gonna win. We can still win by getting more points than them if we stop their spider tank coming in. Well, it's not really called a spider. I call it crab. A crab tank. I don't know. Does crab have like six legs? Yeah, I think they do. Why is a guy over there? Oh, great. Get the man. Get the. Yes! I'm leaving. But oh no! At least I still killed the guy. Do work! And we're getting slaughtered. I really hate this time. Great. Well, there's nothing you can do with lower levels. Really, you can't. I try my best. Oh! That scared me! Oh my god! I mean, explosive ammo, it's not really that bad of an ammo. Well, actually it is kind of really bad. It's not really useful, I should say. Other than, let's see, you can't get revived by ammo. But that noise, I mean, sometimes you get used to it, but I wasn't expecting anyone to have, explosive ammo on. So that's why I was like crazy scared. Oh, leave me alone. I'm sorry. All right, we can still win. Oh! I have the tactical advantage. Reload. Oh, you got me through that baby window. Oh, man. You ass. You Happy Meal looking ass. Get some fries and some chicken nuggets. Wait, we might win? How many points? 18? Oh, we're still gonna lose. Good try. Well, that does it for me, I guess. This is Nostalgic Days, and I'll see you next time.